Speaking ahead of the World Trade Organization 13th Ministerial Conference, it was revealed that Ugandan businessmen still struggle to penetrate the world market despite several measures put in place to eliminate these barriers. This has continued to frustrate traders seeking to export across borders.
And countries have been sidelined in regards to the negotiations. We have not had a stronger voice or position when it comes to fostering our interests. And we know that as Africa, we do need a clear strategy to how best we can gain from these different trade agreements. So we know that in a daily, we are having to see how to...
Mbabazi says it's vital that developing countries ensure that the trade treaties they sign are to benefit the local trade interests.
Especially developing countries are losing their faith and trust in the WTO because of not balancing, not being transparent, not being fair, not being inclusive, that the interests of least developed countries and developing countries are not given center stage. And that's why even the LDC group has priorities for MC, has set out priorities for MC13. The Africa group has also set out priorities. And so it's upon us as Uganda to also feed into.
Now I can get her.
The importance of this meeting is for trade ministers who are members of the World Trade Organization to agree on better terms of trade for its membership. So issues under discussion on agriculture, SPS.
The meeting was in preparation for the World Trade Organization 13 Ministerial Conference due to take place this month and is aimed at ensuring that all countries can ably participate in global trade, as Georgina Mugera explains. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.